What's going on, guys? Today we have a Planet Eclipse 170R, all black, with the super stanchy customs deuce trigger, FR back, stock PE tip, and this one has the gamma core volume mod on it. Came in for general maintenance. It looks like we had a few barrel breaks in there. No big deal. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one. Two seventy-three, two seventy-eight, two seventy-three, two eighty-three, two eighty-five, two eighty, two seventy-six, two seventy-eight.